Hi there, I got a story to tell today. It's about wealth and stereotype. Wealth is life. Your success is measured by your net worth. If you don't got money to go to college, then you will be able to get your career. Then your only option would be to get a scholarship or you drop out of your school. And life is hard for anybody after that. You can go to college for free in other countries, but I guess in the US they decided to make it for money on other countries too. What happened is, I'm not originally from here, I'm from a different continent, from Asia. And the story I want to tell is that my dad, he went to college for 8 years, and after he got off, he stayed for an extra 3 years after he got off college. And then he decided to come over here for, I guess, he think it would be a better living, us to get a degree, a US degree. So we said okay. And then after he came here, he was happy that he arrived. And when he tried to apply for the work, they rejected him basically because they said, you don't have a US degree and we don't accept it. What I think of that is there's a little stereotype into that, because if it was another country like Canada or maybe another big country, they would have accepted the degree without any questions. But since I guess it's from Iraq, they might think we're less educated, we don't study as much as they do. And it's not the only country. Other countries too, and that's not the only factor they think of us. They think it's a war zone over there. They think it's not really good. They think people are just killing, and there's no kind of good education, and all of that is false. And from there, I will tell you what the reality is. There's no kind of war zone. The country is wealthy. Education is still over there. College for free is as good as in here. And I just want to give my story out so you guys could understand more of what's really happening around the world.